Just into our newsroom, Greensboro police say a man's facing charges after a deadly crash. It happened around 4 o'clock this afternoon on Dewitt Street near Gorrell Street. Police say a 27-year-old named Michael Porter Jr. crashed his SUV into two parked cars. A passenger in the SUV identified as Tevin Hamler died. Porter is charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle, careless and reckless driving, and other charges.
Winston-Salem's